Aloha, and welcome back to Sundered. Normally I would have just started, like, in the game, but I wanted to point out, progress 100%. I don't know what beating the bosses with the after I've gotten all the level 4 procs. Whoops. But I'm definitely looking forward to trying. We're gonna do one epic chest, the purple things, and then go fight the boss. I will give the boss 2, maybe 3 tries. If I manage to beat him, awesome. That's still the end of the episode. Because they get stressful. They get really goddamn stressful. Okay. That button. Where? Oh. Well, okay. We'll do 2 because they're right next to each other. That's right. Down. No, actually, straight down left. I don't know why I do that. Yep. Take me down. There we go. Absorb level 4. Okay, I gotta go down.
Final Fantasy was my weapon. So
another one.
I'm gonna get all the level 4s before I beat even one of the bosses a second time. I wonder what happens. Getting that the cannon, when it's upgraded, is actually immensely powerful. Holy shit, that was a lot of perks. I wonder if that's actually, like, it. No, there are three left, okay. So, by 30%, decreases my health by a lot. It's good when you're facing off a bunch of enemies. Could be good. That's really good. What'd you do? Alright, so let's see what I've got. Shield flasks. What is my delay? 2 seconds. That's not terrible, actually. Where's the one? Yeah, I want that. And again, where's that other one? I don't care about that one. I really don't care about that one. 4 seconds? No. No, no, no. So much about that. Oh, that was the one. Ah, here. Let's go with this.
That's still a lot of shields.
Okay. On to the first of possibly three fights. Your shields regenerate over time. Your health does not. Well, considering I have one health right now, I'm okay with that. Oh boy. Hi, buddy. Let's do this. Too much rumbling. I can't see what the hell's going on. Can I? No. Ow! Ow! Stop that! Try to fucking heal. Oh, that was a big fist. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was doing way better. I like that combination. It seems like damage against your shields is way less than damage against your health. Okay. I need to pay attention more to what I'm doing. Can't buy anything else. Wrong. There we I'm excited. I did really well that time. That's cool. Too much shaking. Oh, we're over here now. Ah! Fuck you. Fuck you. Damn it! Oh, I was doing really good. I was doing really, really good. I don't know what I was thinking. I knew that the giant fish was coming. Okay, that was exciting in a good way. One more try. Looks like this shield combo is doing really well against this guy. I cannot say that will be the case for the remaining bosses, which I will week by week attempt to beat. Ah, buddy, let's do this one more time. Go ahead and save the middle one. Because I know when he gets here, I can ream the shit out of him with my cannon. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. Damn it. No, I am really close. I can beat this guy. It's in my grasp. One more try. Start with the top one, then do the bottom one. Because I can just blast the shit out of him. Right over the edge. Okay. take that as the hint. That's it for this episode, folks. I will catch you all next week when I give this another go. It's clear I'm getting closer, but it is a crapshoot of attempts. So until next time, have fun, be safe.